Hey there, people. My name is DeGray, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy X. This is a staircase. Why are there so many stairs? Just gonna keep walking.
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
It's definitely weird how they said, "Oh, there are some exceptions to using Machina," when specifically Orin pointed out, "Hey, you're not supposed to be using guns." Oh,
The
look,
entrance to the
a book.
trials. I wonder if Uni's really in there.
Is this like the back door or
Let's go and
something?
see.
Let's go.
There we go. Now I can move. And that is 22. J's become V. And we get Albed that. Oh, thank God. There we go. I wasn't able to go back and touch the save sphere out there. So this is a good compromise. Oh, that is not me. Neat. Darn it. What is happening? Okay. Where do I want to go? All right, I'm gonna grab this. Okay. Can I just walk across now? No? Can I actually turn around? I don't know if I'm doing anything right. But I do want to take this. That looks right. All right, cool. Now I can push this back out. Man, I have no idea what I'm doing. Huh. There we go. And I'm going down. We opened up this path, so we might as well take it. I don't know. Just gonna go to the end, figure it out. This one just kind of sucks already. I need another sphere. God, no. But it does look like the destruction sphere is just through there. No? Okay. I did not mean to go down that way. I just wanted to continue on straight. Oh well. I guess this is okay. All things considered. Well, now I can probably... maybe... go back to the end there. What is up with the camera angle? Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the end here. Oh, come on. Just continue on through. I'm assuming it's not gonna like this sphere, because that would be too easy. Okay, cool, nothing happened. So, I'm assuming I just need one of the standard glyph spheres? Really wasn't expecting to have to think. And I'll turn here, see what's on this path. Okay. Doesn't look like this one's moving? Huh. I see. I don't see. There's another path there, though. There we go. Aha! Wait, what? You can only hold one sphere at a... I'm holding one? I mean, it didn't look like a sphere was in there. What is this? A glyph sphere. Oh. Okay, cool. Well, this is the one I need. So I'm gonna go here. I'm just kind of thinking how I can shuffle these around with just one. Ugh. I'm gonna go down here. See what this does for me, if anything. In any case, I'm just gonna leave this here. Because I know this is an easy one to get to. And I will take this sphere and leave. And then I'll go to the end. Whoops. Oh no. I hesitated just a bit too much. So I go all the way to the end here. Put this one in here. Go back and get that first sphere. I say first sphere, what I mean is this glyph sphere. Still in there. I really cannot see it. All right, and then back to the end, where I should be able to pick up the destruction sphere. At least what I assume is the destruction sphere. Very end. Come on. Every single time. There we go. Finally. Okay, so at the very least, I can see if this one works. Cool. Do I want to grab this one? Do it. At the very least, I know I don't have to come back here again. No! I wanted to turn to the second one. Go. Should be able to put this in here. This trial is just annoying simply for the movement. If I could move around here freely, it'd be way better. Okay. I'm gonna turn it the first. Perfect. Just keep moving forward. Press X on it? Doesn't work for some reason. So let's go check it out, see if we can, like, interact with those walls. For this? Did I screw myself out of that? Huh. Alright, let's go. See if we can put this glyph sphere just in this last area. I'm kind of realizing now if I don't need to move it, or if I want to turn direction, then I can just mash X. Either way. If huh. Yeah, that's working out well. That's a good sign, I think. All Even mashing X, I almost missed it. Let's see what we can do if we go over that one. Camera? There we go. Oh, oh boy. HP sphere. Nice. There we go. Can I walk on it still? No. Uh-huh, expected that. Wait. No!
Inside, maybe?
Oh, well.
Then what are we standing here for? Hey! You can stuff your taboos!
He's got a point at, you know, now. Even Kimari. I feel like he could have just slipped beside it. And finally, we see one of the faith.
What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner, and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls, imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
Yuna!
There's the last of them. You are to stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
We do get a new Aeon. This is Bahamut.
The High Court of Yevon is now in session. The sacred officers of this court seek nothing but absolute truth in Yevon's name. To those on trial, believe in Yevon and speak only the truth.
Hey, she changed.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado, conspired with the Albed, and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour. He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hadn't you heard?
Not only that, Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane. Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah, please send Seymour now.
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes. Maester?
Send the dead, You would have to send me, too.
I am fine with that.
What?
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream, but the death that follows is eternal.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands in spirit. Resisting its power is futile.
That's rich, coming from a dead guy.
What of sin? I am a summoner, my lord, like my father before me. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile? Grand Maester Micah, I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin, their battles, their sacrifices, were they all in vain?
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of Yevon.
But Micah!
Yevon is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity, summoner.
No, that can't be right!
Those who question these truths, they are traitors.
on, Micah!
Waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, Sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The Faith are the souls of the dead. Even the Maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death. Only Sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
That really doesn't answer the question.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
Looks like you're next.
Next for what?
Get going.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
What a way to dispose of bodies.
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Oh, well, that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Yuni?
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
In a way, this is a pretty brutal execution. It's basically saying swim until you're exhausted and then drown.
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Ronser. Hard-headed, hardly useful.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska. She may be of some use to us alive.
She has disturbed the order of Yevon. She cannot be allowed to live.
I understand.
Let it go, Seymour. No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Oh. First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
You do not trust me?
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well, as you wish.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
This is a lot of scheming. To the condemned. Stone panels are scattered throughout the Via Purifico. Step on one to transport yourself to the next panel in the indicated direction. Nothing will happen if there is no panel to receive you at the far end. Alright. Neat. With that, I'm gonna end it here. For now, I hope you've been enjoying this, and please join me again for another episode of Final Fantasy X.